Hello! This is Jason from IJDM Toy, here to show you some new updates for our tow hitch mounted truck LED brake light. We've made some quality of life changes, as well as added another function. So without further ado, let's get into it. The first change we did was adding 3 more LEDs into the housing. Instead of 12, each unit now has 15 LEDs for 20% more brightness. One issue that customers brought up was that the brake light would flash along with the right turn signals when engaged, since it's powered by the right turn signal connector. Not only does it not flash along with your right turn signals now, it now has a lower powered taillight feature to go along with the standard brake light function. Our original brake light only has one hole to mount on, so sometimes the brake light would stick out too far. Our new model has 3 holes to mount on, giving you the flexibility of how far from or close to your tow hitch you want to install it. Another quality of life fix we made was the securing hitch pins. While our current hitch pin only goes in 2.5 inches, our new uncurved rod can go in 2.75 inches. We've also included a new pin lock, which is easier to work with. Whereas before you struggled to push the pin lock into the rod to lock in the tow hitch light, you now just pinch the pin lock, route it through the hitch pin hole, and fold the arms. For this LED brake light to fit, your hitch receiver must be 2 inches on the sides. If you have a wider hitch receiver, you may need a longer hitch pin, which you can buy at any auto parts stores. For it to power, your vehicle must have a 4-pin flat blade adapter, otherwise you may have to use a 7-pin to 4-pin adapter. Make sure your 4-pin adapter has the 3 positive, 1 negative wiring configuration. Lastly, make sure this gap is on the lower side when installing. This is to let any condensation buildup drain out. If you like this video, like, share, and comment, and follow our social media channels for more updates. Thanks for watching.